There is a hypocagenic mass in the right lobe which presents undulation in the surface. The nodule displays paranodular blood flow. The issue is whether this is a mass composed of multiple nodules or a single nodule. The judgment whether the lobulation would be pathological or not depends on the answer.